Okie dokie, today I'm going to show you how to put wire safely into a junction box. The first thing you need to do is find your access to your attic.
Access hole into the attic. Once you do that, get a ladder if you need one, and I'm going to shut the power off.
Okay, you, come with me. Going up in an attic, it's easy. It's like riding a bike. You get bit a couple of times, you learn. Though there's usually nothing to worry about when you're up inside an attic, I got my box here. I'm going to bring you in really close so you can see exactly how I'm doing this. What I'm going to do first is check these wires to see if they're hot. This thing will beep red and make noise if there's something hot here. That was just a false reading. Okay, so the breaker's turned off for this. Now I'm gonna find my box and see these two wires come in from this way and this wire comes from up. So what I wanna do is inside this box, there's many holes. I'm gonna find the two actually. These two wires can fit inside one, and this wire can fit inside this one. So what you do is you take a screwdriver. And some pliers. This will work for me. Now what I'm going to do is take these wires out of their wire nuts. We've already checked to see if the wire's hot, and it's not. Taking a pair of pliers, these should be twisted together. That means that they did it right. But now you got to untwist it. Separate the wires. Now that you've got the wires separated, you can straighten them out. I use these pliers to straighten out the wires. If they're not already stripped and you're doing this for the first time, you're going to have to take a razor blade or some wire snippers to get those jackets off there, so that you can attach the wire nuts and twist them together. What I'm gonna do now is attach the clamp. Loosen that nut off of there. And you'll also wanna loosen these screws all the way out, or you know, most of the way out. And then make sure that wherever you put this box or these clamps, that you can get to these screws so that you can actually tighten down that on the wire. This just goes inside the box, and you can put it in this way or you can put it in this way. It doesn't really matter as long as you can get to those screws. Now that it's tight, what I'm going to do is I'm gonna bring the wires inside. Okay, I've got that one inside the box and it's not pinching anything. Whenever I tighten this down, this wire will not be able to get out of here and it won't be able to cause a fire. Now, I've gotta bring these two sets of wires in on this side. Now you want to get them where all the wires are even. Coming into the box where you can attach them easy. And then screw them down, these screws. And then make sure this one can attach too. It can. Okay, now inside the box, there's these holes right here, so that you can attach the box to the wood. Okay, everything's separated, and now I've straightened all these wires with a pair of pliers, and you grab on the end of them, and you twist them righty-tighty until they're all tight and wound together. Put the blacks to the blacks, the whites to the whites, the grounds to the grounds. And because this is a metal box, I have to secure it to ground the box. So I've got a little spare piece of wire right here, and I've put a little loop inside it. And now I'm gonna put this screw into this box. You don't want to over tighten this screw because it'll pull through. Now that this is tied against that, the box is grounded once I hook it into these grounds. I'm going to need a bigger wire nut this time, so I'm using a blue wire nut, and I'm going to cut this to the right length. And then I'm going to wire nut it to the rest. Okay, make sure that's really tight, and then put on the other wire nuts. Okay, now that those are all on there, push them back down inside the box. And then put your lid back on. You can see now this is a safe box. It has a lid on it, two screws securing that lid on. We have our clamps. Our clamps are tightened down on the wires so that they can't pull out. They can't slide in or go out. Same with these. I put two wires inside one, clamped them down from the inside. Make sure you can get to your screws so that you can tighten it down without having any trouble and having to remove the box.